should have done this sooner, Hilda. Stupid Americans. You think you can defeat it, don't you? But you forget that when you look into the depths of the abyss, it swallows you whole.
We lost Javier. We need some air support. Let's go.
What the?
To feel pain, then that would mean that I Should I... a human?
Manuela, don't!
Look out!
I should have died with my father.
No. No one should have died down there. Besides, you've got an obligation to live for the sake of the girls living inside you. Manuela was later taken into custody by the U.S. government. She was put under strict surveillance. But so far, there have been no reports of any changes to her body. Krauser's arm never fully healed, and he was forced to leave the army. Where he went, no one knows. Why did Manuela never lose her conscience? Was it something genetic? Or was she sustained by this land that's so rich with life? The virus continues to grow, altering its form, strengthening perpetually until the day it can be destroyed in our bodies, in our souls.